been a space, ladies and gentlemen. Space is fake.
We can't believe you fell for it, man. If you tell a lie big enough and frequently enough, it'll be believed.
See, there's a solid barrier we can't get through. It's called the firmament between me and you. Go check Word of Armstrong's headstone. He knew about that firmament, don't. He left you all a little nod and a wink. For those of you still able to think, Psalm 19:1, chapter and verse. The firmament showed his handiwork. That's why when our rockets leave the earth, they form a parabolic curve. We'll then switch over to an animation. Then it's over to your imagination. But I'm here to tell you that in reality, our rockets end up in a graveyard in the sea. Our launch pads are our coastal regions. We put them there for a very good reason. We made it all up, yeah, space is fake. It's the greatest lie that's ever been told. The biggest trick you've ever been sold. We've been pushing this satanic lie. Space is a drug and everybody high. It's only your imagination that's been a space. Ladies and gentlemen, space is fake.
We'll know our disinformation campaign is complete when everything the American public believes is false.